D4 Boys Hoops Playoffs. Concord Christian at Holy Family. Holy Family's Gabe Lacasse down to Enzo Yonku. Easy lay-in for the sophomore. Griffin's up 21-16. Concord Christian's TJ Charbonneau goes to Isaac Bowers. Looks around, thinks about it. He goes to the empty lane. Kingsman down by 5. Isaac Kirby driving to Bowers. No hesitation. This time goes right up with the jumper. Swish. Holy Family's Patrick Gillis out to Lacasse for 3. The Griffins move on to the quarterfinals with a 67-61.